Tetonota was definitely one of a kind. She was an extremely strong woman. She knew exactly what she wanted and always stood her ground. She was a mother of 10, a grandmother of 45, a great-grandmother of 65. She was always a loving and caring woman to each and every one of us. I remember the days when I used to run downstairs and sit with Tetonota. As she watched her old Bedouin movies with the people sitting on the floor, we would sit together and make fun of them all. All of us girls would sit in anticipation on holidays waiting for our new Cabbage Patch doll or our new tea party set from Tete. She was always the grandma that had the best candies in her purse at all times. She was always so generous and giving. There isn't a day that goes by that we don't cherish these precious moments that we shared with her. I'm glad she was able to grow old with us and to see us accomplish the things in our lives and to move on with our own lives. We will never forget Tetonota. You are an angel up in heaven, sitting next to Jadoa, sipping on your Johnny Walker Red, watching over all of us. You have made an impact on each and every one of us, and there will always be a special place for you deep in all of our hearts. On behalf of all of her children, grandchildren, and great-grandchildren, thank you all for your condolences. Rest in paradise, our beautiful angel. Aleia Hama.
On behalf of St. Mary Church, our clergy, and all those here present, we'd like to offer our deepest and sincere condolences to the Swiss family and the loss of Malik, especially to her children, Malik, زهير، زيد، موفق، منهام، نعيمة، سهاد، سيهام، عبلة and سهيلة and their families. And this evening, the family will be lined up next to the casket on this side. We ask the ushers to help, and what we'll do is we'll dismiss you row by row, beginning with the back row. And you won't come down this aisle or this aisle, but rather everyone will make their way to the end and come up from the aisle here between these two sections. So not through this center aisle or through the aisle to my right, to your left. Following the condolences, we ask you to join us downstairs.